I think what we have here is a Jamaican lifeguard, and he says, "No Pokemon for you."